Добро пожаловать на нашу программу ClapBack с Джули Рогински, где мы защищаем Твиттер от всех людей, которые нам присылают ужасные вещи каждый день. Oh, I'm sorry. The Russian Trump investigation is just letting me feel a little bit more free about speaking Russian. I want to show our potential overlords that I can speak their language. Typically, when they invade a country or somehow bring it into their sphere of influence, they force the natives to learn Russian. I just wanted to let them know I've already got that covered. They don't have